districts properly. Soldiers, hold your ground.
They block me so much here, Jesus.
Incoming! More levels! Hold the bridge! Don't let them push back across! On the ground!
Try to keep playing with this weapon just for the variety. Actually, no. I mean, those soldiers are more useful than the Autonica, that's for sure.
Be careful of the church's mortar shells.
They keep blocking me, like... What? It's like they have sniper aim here. The weapon is okay. It's the best, of course, in short bursts due to the wobbly thingy. They just block me too much, honestly. Like, I appreciate them being here, but they make the gameplay so much harder. Like, they literally go in front of me. I think we're like halfway. There we go. So, what about this mech?
T-34s. They know something's happening. We can't retreat now, though. Use caution. I'm calling in more support.
Wait, T-34 is a tank. At least they're not homing. Though yeah, from close distance it will work better. Get out of here! I didn't saw this. It was very subtle. If you stick to the target, then definitely way better. Oh my god, sometimes I don't believe it's not just auto headshots towards me. I hate them. This is where we started, and they appeared out of nowhere. The resistance definitely did not block me like that. I'm just eating shots here. There's just so much of them. I wonder how the game would change having this weapon from this moment going forward, like. I think it would be easier than AK. Oh my god.